At least two people have lost their lives while over 15 have sustained serious injuries in an explosion near Mumbai attack mastermind Hafiz Saeed's residence in Pakistan. As per the latest reports, it's likely a gas pipeline explosion and took place around 11 a.m. in Lahore's Johar town. Can't say anyone was a target until nature is determined, the CCPO Lahore office said. Of the 17 injured, 8 people are believed to be very critical. This is to be noted that Jamaat-ud-Dawah chief Hafiz Muhammad Saeed is on India's list of 5 most wanted terrorists. He played a key role in carrying out of the 2008 Mumbai terror attacks. In 2020, 70-year-old Saeed was sentenced to 15 and a half years in jail in Pakistan.